And welcome back to episode 15 of Let's Play Spore by Drunk Fox Productions. Last episode, we went to a new nest and did some exploring. And now I'm going to try and scale this volcano to cross the ocean! You can see the curvature of the planet, seriously. Okay. Next time I'm trying for it. Here we go! Uh-oh. Time to run away! Hey, friend. These guys don't like me, and I could stand to be a little bit closer to the center. Let's kill these guys. Dude, it's okay. Sound, everybody, means that a spaceship has appeared. And there it is. Spaceships appear randomly. They're kind of like meteor showers, except instead of stunning everything it hits, they wander around just randomly attack or randomly abducting creatures. And when you're they appear when you're in tribe stage too. Abduct creatures, and I think they occasionally abduct members of your tribe or other tribes. I haven't seen them in Civ, but they might appear there. I can't be sure. But anyway, while they're around, it's kind of impossible to befriend anybody because everybody's just scared out of their minds, not interested. That sound means that the spaceship has left the building. Or the planet, as is the case. Continent and won't let me. Yo, guys. And on that note, I think I'll stop the episode here. This has been Drunk Fox Productions with episode 15 of Let's Play Spore. I'll see you next time. Bye.